Mr. Webb and myself in a breakout room, and maybe that we can reach a consent bond on this.
Okay. All right, give me just a second. Are you getting a notice?
Your Honor, we've had a discussion with the investigational charges here that will be coming out of this. And as a result, I'm interested to continue this hearing for 2 weeks so that all the charges, whatever the charges are warrants, from what I can understand.
That was my understanding as well. And I mean, if we agree to a bond today, so there.
And Mr. Carlisle, I assume you don't have any objection to that either, correct? And I agree.
Okay. All right. We can do that. We can put it down for in 2 weeks. Which will be the 16th. Or have Mr. Anthony, can you stay on here a minute? I've got something unrelated I need to ask you about. But it